take the Mr. Snowman balloon back to the children. The children were delighted to see Thomas and Mr. Snowman. They cheered and cheered. And Thomas was very happy to have returned their frosty friend.